Hello everyone, myself Nikita, and let's talk about COVID-19 vaccine updates today. Is the coronavirus vaccine coming soon? If yes, when is that? So India's Bharat Biotech International Limited has Sunday said that it is planning to launch its vaccine candidate in second quarter of 2021 after getting approval from regulatory authorities. The Hyderabad-based company said it plans to conduct recruitment and dosage for the third phase of its vaccine trials in November. Sai Prasad, Bharat Biotech's executive director, said the trial will take place in 25 sites across the 12 states in the country. During the trials, two doses each for the vaccine and placebo recipients will be provided. A global study has said India has used its manufacturing capabilities to pre-order 600 million doses of COVID-19 vaccine and is negotiating for another billion. The doses, says the study, are enough to vaccinate at least half the population. Only the United States, which has the highest number than the second worst hit India, has pre-ordered more than 810 million doses. Most experimental COVID-19 vaccine requires two or more doses. And the next is Israel. They have started human trials for its COVID-19 vaccine candidate with 80 volunteers participating in the initial phase. The number of volunteers will be expanded to 960 by December. If the first two phases are successful, a third phase will be launched in April or May 2021 with 30,000 volunteers. If these trials are successful, the vaccine will be ready for the general public by the end of next summer. And AstraZeneca Incorporation, which is among the companies testing a vaccine candidate, has said Britain's health regulator has started an accelerated review of its potential vaccine. AstraZeneca is working on the vaccine along with the University of Oxford. And their vaccine along with candidate is called AZD1222. And an accelerated review, also called a rolling review. And regulators can view clinical data in real time and talk to drug makers on the manufacturing process and trials to accelerate the approval process. Thank you for watching News 14. I'll see you next time with the next topic.